a group of Bahamians competing last night at the Grand Prix International Track and Field Meet in Guadeloupe. Superman Lee Van Sands finishing third in the men's triple jump, soaring 55 feet 1 inch. Debbie Ferguson McKenzie fourth in the women's century in 11.29. Donald Thomas only clearing 6.11 for fifth in the men's high jump. As for Avod Moncur, he was seventh in the men's 400 meters in 46.39.